For the standing incline chest press with the band, what you're gonna do is you're gonna anchor your utility strap at about mid-calf height. A little lower would be fine. You're gonna step in and you're gonna bring it up in front of you. As such, you're gonna take a staggered stance and you're simply gonna press up on a 45-degree angle.